What up? So I was looking around and I was seeing an article about Charles Barkley saying that LeBron James will never be in his top five. His top five consists of Michael Jordan, Oscar Robertson, Wilt Chamberlain, Bill Russell, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. And there's not many NBA fans that would go away from those five guys as being amazing fucking players. We all know this. But the biggest problem for me is that he says this, and then he comes back and says, LeBron is in the midst of probably the greatest career ever. And that he's got him ranked behind Kobe Bryant and Tim Duncan in a class with Larry Bird, Elgin Baylor, Jerry West, and Max Johnson. My problem is that how in the hell do you say that someone's never going to be in your top five, but then say he's probably having the greatest career ever? Well, if someone's having the greatest career ever, that would mean that they would be the best ever. I mean, I don't know how any other way you can fucking look at that. That makes no logical sense. But hey, we're all used to Charles Barkley saying shit that doesn't make sense or doing things that don't make sense. Simple fact is as of right now, I truly believe that we should all just quit fucking worrying about Charles Barkley's opinion. Don't fucking ask him any more questions about this shit and just move the fuck on. We could all just save a whole lot of fucking time. But yeah, I mean, this is a short video, and I just wanted to ramble about that for a minute, because I just think that Charles Barkley puts his foot in his mouth too fucking much, and it doesn't make any fucking sense. It's like, if you have a top five and your top five's never going to change, then you should never fucking comment on the subject ever a fucking again. Period. But that's all for this video. If you have any thoughts on it, go ahead and leave them below. I'll holla at you later. Peace!